Assalamualaikum, my dear students. How are you? Hope all of you are fine. Today we are doing BGST class. This is our third class. In first two class, we discussed on chapter 4. Today also we will discuss the same chapter, but lesson is 3. Our today's topic is jute, tea and tobacco. In our last two class, we discussed on the grain crops of Bangladesh. In second class, I discussed about potato. Though it is written in your book that potato is a root vegetable, but potato is one type of carbohydrate. Instead of rice, we can take potato. It is also very good for our health. And we eat stem part of the potato. We can divide the crops of Bangladesh into two types. One is grain crop, another one is cash crop. So there are some agricultural product. By selling those product or crops, we can earn foreign exchange or foreign currency. These type of grains are called these type of crops are called cash crops. Our main cash crop is jute. Jute is called golden fiber of Bangladesh. It grows almost in every part of Bangladesh, but there are some specific district where we can grow more jute. Let's have a look on the map. Jute grows well in Kumilla, Manansing, in Joshur, Faridpur, Kushtia, Pabna and Nauga. Bangladesh grows most of the jute after India. We use jute in many different ways. We make sacks, ropes, carpets. Now genome sequence of some scientists already discovered the genome sequence of jute. So they are trying to make many new things out of jute. We export jute in other foreign countries and earn a lot of foreign exchange. My dear students, our another cash crop is tea. We also earn a huge amount of foreign exchange by exporting tea in other countries. The tea of Bangladesh has a great reputation in the world. Let's have a look on the map. Tea especially grows well in Sylhet and hilly tracts of area of Chittagong. And now tea cultivation has been expanded in Dinajpur and Panchgarh. Tea is a very healthy healthy drinks. We like tea, and we earn a lot of foreign exchange by exporting tea. We need a hilly, sloppy area to grow tea in Bangladesh. Our another cash crop is tobacco. Though it is very much injurious for health, because we make bidi, cigarette from the tobacco. Tobacco cultivation is not encouraged by the government, but we also grow some amount of tobacco in many districts of Bangladesh. We grow tobacco, but especially it grows well in the Rangpur district. We export some foreign exchange by exporting tobacco made thing in other countries. Beside the tobacco, there are other cash crop in Bangladesh like betel nut, silk, cotton, rubber, etc. Now, my dear student, come to page number 35. In B number, we can see a table. You must fill it up. First one is what it is used for. First one is jute. By jute, we can make carpet, ropes, sacks, bags, many things. And tea, especially generally we drink tea, but in preservation and other purposes also we can use tea. Where it is grown? Already I told, jute grows well in Kushtia, Joshur, Faridpur, Kumilla, Manansing and many other places. tea grows especially in Sylhet and Chittagong hilly tracts. And D number also, look, we export agricultural produce in order to earn foreign exchange. My dear student, I hope that you have understand today's topic. Here we read 3 cash crops. These cash crops are very very important. Last year one DQA, that means creative type question, came about jute. This year tea and others are very important. You must learn it by heart and you must solve the table and other thing. I hope it will be easy for you. No more today, my dear student. Inshallah, next day I will come with you with another new topic. Till then, Allah Hafiz.